All right, certified finally sold out. Let me set up that random real quick. Bada bum, bada bum, bada bum. Make sure these are the same infos. What's going on, everybody? Carmine here from MojoBraid.com for Thursday, October 27, 2022. We're doing another A-Boss half case of brand new 2022 Panini Certified Football, random team style 5. Let's go random dot org to determine your team.
Not this
we're going to roll the virtual dice. Randomize. If we roll
across
snake guys,
with
we'll
everybody and their mama is lining up. Who needs waiters or tables or walls when you can break it all down
six.
With the power of Visa? You spinning meat can live that chef dream anywhere you want.
Combos, again,
this
meat's
for everybody. Even you, Turtle.
Cardinals, Dolphins, the Bears, Raiders, and the
Browns. We have time for a quick out and then a Hail Mary.
For your teams, 4-2-6.
And this will end it. Or will it? He slips it back outside. Finds an opening. Oh, look out. He's got room.
Browns, Buccaneers, Browns, Lions.
Touchdown. A miracle. Unimaginable.
Six times
what has taken place. How did it happen?
Two, three, four.
Here's how week
five,
nine begins. Next six. Thursday night, we will be in Houston.
Evan down
the Philadelphia Eagles, undefeated right now. Play Pittsburgh.
Folks, 5 minutes
to heavily favored to make it
7-0.
Kickoff at 8:15 Eastern time. The Eagles. Eagles, meanwhile, Nick
Surian. Trade. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the YouTube chat room, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for trades. Good luck. And we went six times for your names, six times for your teams, and we rolled six on the dice. And here are your teams again. 5 minutes of trade. NT College, everybody, still has 19 teams left. It is our last case. Four boxes of 2022 high-end National Treasures Collegiate Football. PYT 4. Fill it up. Last case. Only football break left tonight to fill. Is that NT College? All right, any trades for certified? Steelers gone from NT College.